as we can. Bottas is struggling to keep up with your times. He's falling back by a second a lap. 1 second a lap.
Come here, Kimiya! Fuck.
Bottas is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10.
What a finish! Oh! Oh! What a finish! Wow! Oh.
Lewis Hamilton has won today's race with an absolutely sublime drive. He looked very comfortable in his Mercedes this weekend, and it's rewarded him with 25
Schlacky
points.
Mate and Ethan
what a weekend
B.
it's
Thank
been, and one that's been thoroughly enjoyable.
After
all
indeed.
That excitement, it's time for a lie down, I think. Thanks for joining us, and goodbye until the next race.
That was something else, that was... I wish it was an easier way to forward to the beginning, to the end, even. What lap is this? Look at that, Raikkonen, whole way round. What a battle I had. I think he really lost some grip in the last lap. It's not bad, Canona. It's liquid cooled. I am kidding. Now this was fucking one hell of a battle between me and Kimi. One hell of a battle. Not bad, Shadow, not bad. How about you? Is this going in slow motion or something? Why does it feel like slow motion? Hello, Smoke and Scope. How are you? really enjoyed that battle with Kimi. Hello, Topher. Oh, fuck that up there. Lost the back end. Hello, Jack Lero. Are links allowed? It depends what kind of link. What kind of link do you want to put up? Hell of a battle.
What a car Mercedes have this year, as shown again today with a brilliant race victory.
Keep my first place for 37 points there. Constructors, 17 points. So Mercedes caught up with us in the constructors, but we've managed to stay ahead. Going into Belgium now at Spa. Very interesting race.